Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Joe Gunn Gold, and here we are back at the entrance of the pyramid and the cactus. Oh, the cactus. Now, I kind of gave it away at the beginning of the game because I jumped to the left a bit too far, but we can't actually leave the opening screen in the other direction. Now, if you try and get what that skeleton is holding here before you have your snake-proof thing, you will die. There's no way to get out. But now what we have is the alabaster flute. Music may be the key, and it is the key. The problem with the game is the more your inventory grows, everything's just kind of scrambled in there. There it is, alabaster flute. This is, there's a limited amount of time while the snake is safe to pass. It just freezes. But now we can search the skeleton. You found an item, air seal! And we need to use the flute again. Where is it? There it is, alabaster flute. Run past the snake. So we have the air seal, the earth seal, and the water seal. All that is missing is the fire seal. If you go by the four elements theory. No, go away, bat! And for this, we are going to this chamber. Remember when we went to the right and we got the Rosetta Stone and the, I think it was the water seal? You really needed the flute for that, but I bypassed that entirely. No, we're going straight up. You need the flute for this section. These bottom two snakes, if you time it right, you can jump past them, but it's very difficult. Whoops. Actually, no, I want to go to the left here. Where's the flute? Flute! You hear rumbling. Yes, there was a hidden button there. And nothing on the skeleton. Use the flute again. And we're gonna wait, because it doesn't last very long. Flute past this snake, and we're going to go to the right. Okay, now you see those two platforms in midair? Those weren't there until we activated that button in the other room. Otherwise, you'd come in here and you'd just see this huge gap with no way of crossing it. I'm going to start using the emulator's save state here, because we're going to need it. See, this is... Otherwise, I was going to get killed by that bat. Actually, while we're here, why don't we just let ourselves die? We have three men. See, we lost one in the lower right corner. There's another one. Lose the third one. Joseph J. Gunn was never found. May he rest in peace. Okay, we are going to restore. No, no, bat. Go away. Go away. All right. Now in here, Anubis cannot be defeated. That's beginning to sound like a hint. And we go up here. Okay, this next room is probably the cruelest in the game, and you can easily die there. You use up all of your men. And it is a cruel room. So you've got this boulder barreling down on you. You see a button way up there at the top, and there's no way to really avoid it. You kind of run back, and you're like, what the heck? And it's like you're wondering, is there a way to avoid this boulder? You know, do I have to do something in another room? No, the secret is in this room itself, but the timing is extremely tight. You run immediately to the left. I mean, I'd even suggest jumping. And then jump to the right. Then there's a hidden place. Now that's rather unfair. Up we go. And we can press on this button. What happens? Oh, and there's a little gap there. So we're going to use that on our way out. But we want to be in here. So first we will get this golden mask. We're up to four. And look at the doors. Anubis may be encaged by the power of Ra. Mere mortals cannot kill him. And we're immortal. But we do have an amulet of Ra. Alright, we're going to save again, because usually the instant you enter this room, you die because of the boulder. Not always, but usually. Oh, I didn't this time. That's nice. I did when I did my practice run. And you can't walk. If you walk across this, you'll die, so you have to jump over the boulder there. There we go, and we're going to save our game state again, because we have to deal with the bats. And now we go across the ceiling. Ooh, that was close. And now we're going to climb up, and this is impossible to do without the flute. And this is one of my least favorite rooms in the game. I'm going to save the game state here. Because of the bats, and you've got two of them, and their movements are so random, and you have to take this long, crazy climbing path to get out of here. And it's so easy for the bats to just kind of wander into wherever you happen to be and killing you. Well, there we go. I made it for a change without dying. If we go up here, oops, spikes. And you're like, how do we get past here? Well, you start looking in all these little side corridors, and you find that, hey, you are opening up secret doors. And I forget where all of them actually are. Oh. Is there another? Oh, yeah, then a whole bunch of things open up, but this is still a dead end. Oh, but remember, we had the Book of the Dead activated, so along comes that mummy. Falls down. So much of the game is just experimenting to see what works, and it's not always obvious that you can get through an area. So he gets to that point, and the ladder opens, but, you know, there was no button on the floor, we couldn't see that. Nothing really exciting in this room, just a bit of pyramid edge. The anteroom of Ra. Now there's a ladder that goes up, but there's no way to reach it at the moment. We're going to save again, because I'm going to show you something. Right, now, if I go up one more step, there is a hidden button there. And I'll show you what happens. Down on the right, where the skeleton is, watch to the left of the skeleton once I go up that step. You see that change? The little red and white dot? I've just activated a spike trap, which you don't want to do. This is also a very unfair puzzle, in my opinion, so I'm going to restore. So we need to use the alabaster flute so we can get past the snake. And also, jump from here to get past it. Alright. I just walked on the edge of that brick, not on the brick itself. Okay, now this skeleton has the fire seal, the last seal that we need. And although I've never experienced it, I'm told there's a game bug where you activate the spikes, get the fire seal, and then you hit the spikes and you die, and then you lose the fire seal entirely and it's gone. I've never encountered that personally. We need the flute again. Not going to step on that brick. And we're through, and we have basically done the upper part of the pyramid, except for that one mystery room. So I'm going to skip back down to the pit at this point. And here we are back at the pit, and we are going to continue to the right of the pit in the next video, so see you then!